Hey, what up, y'all? Hopefully, y'all been having a great week. Tomorrow is Friday, so can't wait, man. But we got a new music video from J. Cole. Let's check it out. I ain't gonna do no more talking.
I'm working on time.
Knocked out.
Yeah. With every record, I be asking the masses to tune your hearts to me. I represent intelligent niggas that grew up partially. But lately, I've been questioning, second guessing whether or not I've got something to offer since I done eluded poverty. Or has the money watered me down? That truth is hard for me. Like the second time I got cut from the junior varsity. Fighting back tears, I promised to switch gears and said to myself, whatever you do, you won't do it partially. From this day forward, I move with a new ferocity. Ferrari coupe velocity, a fail-proof philosophy. Success is in the effort, so if a nigga tried his hardest, I'm at peace knowing God ain't dealing in this group of cars for me. Some people say that
this
I'm
dude is incredible.
They threw the bronze at me. Behind Drake and Dot, yeah, them niggas are superstars to me. Maybe deep down, I'm afraid of my luminosity. So when you see me on red carpets, I'm moving awkwardly. Posing all nervous, afraid of the judgment. And the thought of showing too much of my day is repugnant. I be keeping my kids away from the gaze of the public. Cause these days, it feel like hate is their favorite subject. Fucking
facts.
Like a young O'Shea with an AK aimed at your brain, violating, I bust it. I don't play when it come to family, that's one thing I refuse. Pipping their kids out for views and just to be in the news can never be me. I'm pissing a celebrity tea. God with me on this record, this is Heaven's EP. The tale's official. The best nigga breathing, it just failed to hit you. And they will tell cause you fail for the bells and whistles. And that's I'm from the Ville where young girls talk grown as hell. It's raw. Never saw one person go to Yale. But every nigga that I know done gone to jail at least once. Proving we the ones police hunt. For the pains, we smoke three blunts the size of tree trunks. Too much hunger, it's no wonder these niggas can't keep up. So saying yes to a feature just means I'm about to eat lunch, bitch. I'm going for it. No, never shall he punt. I'm the one and you can be sure. Speaking of beachfront, I'm kicking my feet up while I write this. It's somewhat tropical. Supposed to be relaxing. This passion makes that impossible. Supposed to be relaxing. This passion makes that impossible.
J. Cole literally rapped for about 2 minutes and 40 seconds. And it's better than 99% of the music out now. The man is dope. J. Cole is going to go down as one of the all-time greats. Another great song, another great album that he just dropped. J. Cole, one of the greats. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comment section. Like the video, show me some love, and subscribe to the channel. This was a dope video. Peace out.